Yeah.
And what's good, boys? Welcome to my first video. Today, I'm here with Edwin behind the camera, and we are on the way to buy my SM rims. So yeah, I'm just going to bring you guys with the journey and then go home, probably install it. Enjoy.
Yeah.
Supermoto wheels are in the bag.
I'm in that dope again. I'm in that flow again. Switch up the flow again. Yeah. Yeah. Fly down the parachute. Gripping that pole again. I'm on that oil again. Yeah.
And it is day two right now, so sorry I didn't film much, or I actually didn't film anything at all earlier. Just took my rims in, I had to get the bearings smaller because my shaft didn't fit through the bearings, so it was just a whole story. And then obviously the spacers also didn't fit because the previous shaft was much smaller. So I'm getting everything redesigned, new bearings, new shaft and everything. So hopefully that's going to be cool. We are hopefully getting that tomorrow. That is day three of the build. Today I just took my muffler off because it wasn't as shiny. Now shiny as fuck, you can see your future in it. I tightened up my front wheel so that everything's good there. Talked to the spec, and also I had to run my cable for my front disc brakes, like the other way around my fork. But yeah, the front wheel is ready. It might chafe a little bit at the start and the brakes might be a little bit weird, but hopefully once it's ridden in, it'll be very lekker.
Watch out, yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out.